Am I the asshole? I've always been close to my big brother. We bonded over our love for food, and he's the one who taught me how to make churro bombs. Our grandfather passed away a few years ago. Myself, my brother, and four other grandchildren inherited three rental properties. My brother moved into one of the rental properties after his divorce and lives rent-free. Our uncle moved into another one of the rental properties, also living rent-free, while the third property remains vacant. My brother and uncle have allowed the properties to become dilapidated. My brother even allows his Rottweiler to lounge on my grandmother's antique furniture. All the while, I am the only one of the six grandchildren consistently paying taxes on the properties. The other grandchildren say I will see a return on my money once the properties are sold, yet they still expect an equal share. Am I wrong for wanting to evict both these grown men and flip their properties for rental income? To get the recipe for these red velvet churro bombs, we need 10,000 likes and 2,000 shares.